Hi, I'm Ashutosh, a manager of customer success at Cognite. In the oil and gas industry, gas turbines are critical rotating machines which power the installations and can lead to expensive repairs and production losses in case of breakdowns. The maintenance engineers and electricians responsible for monitoring these turbines still rely on fixed thresholds for getting alarms and warnings. Therefore, these engineers lack an easy way to receive early warnings about failures and cannot perform troubleshooting on the machinery to avoid breakdowns. Cognite worked with Wintershall Dea to liberate sensor data and events such as work orders and collect all the information as a contextualized data set in Cognite Data Fusion. In collaboration with Wintershall Dea, Cognite has used the contextualized data to build and operationalize a dashboard and notification service that helps the end users get early warnings about failures and therefore monitor these turbines in a better way. Let me show you how it's done. Here's the gas turbine monitoring dashboard, which is developed by Cognite and Wintershall Dea. Here you can select different shutdowns and then get the status of those shutdowns. As you can see, for this particular selected shutdown, you have the abnormality score, the length of the shutdown, and the timestamp at which the shutdown occurred. Here you can visualize the tags related to this shutdown and what was the contribution towards the shutdown from those tags. You can also select different tags and visualize them in this graph here. Here you can also get the warnings and alarms which occurred during the shutdown. You can also select particular shutdowns from a time period by this feature. When the shutdown occurs, then a notification is sent to the electricians and the maintenance engineers notifying them about what was the status of the shutdown and if it was normal or abnormal. By combining this information and giving easy access to visualization tools that the end users are familiar with, we are able to generate value by reducing the number of unplanned shutdowns, improving safety at the installation, and helping Wintershall Dea prevent potential losses of approximately 800,000 euros per incident. This is one example of how we are liberating customer data and leveraging it to provide value to the industry. Please stay tuned for our next video and subscribe to our channel. Thanks.